clear back to Blackhall Lane. And this is the picture on the day this morning as you head into town through the Chiswick Stretch as you meet the A406. And at the moment,